Yo, what's going on, everybody? My name's Dusky, and we are here with part 3 to my Infinite Warfare Road to Commander, and yeah, let's do this. First game's gonna be on Scorch, and we're definitely still playing Hardcore Team Deathmatch. After last episode, I'm digging hardcore in this game for sure, and the Karma 45. This game's already started a little bit. That's alright, though. Ooh. All the shooting started to freak me out. Of course. Guys, sitting in a fucking corner, man. Like, that is the one thing I just cannot fucking handle, is people sitting in a fucking corner. It's like, why do you play like that? If this fucking pussy is still here. He is! What a fucking bitch! I'm sorry. What a fucking pussy, man. That guy in the corner right there, biggest fucking pussy I've ever seen in Call of Duty history. I am sorry, but that is just ridiculous, man. There's just no reason for it. Like, you're too scared to move or something? Is that what it is? People like that just know they're not capable of getting killed if they roll out. Oh, I was trying to get away from the drone. I saw the little laser thing coming in, but I was not fast enough.
Allied drone package entering airspace.
Anyone? Nope.
Enemy has apex support.
Keep hearing footsteps, but I don't know where they're coming from. I cannot wait to get my Astros. I ordered a Astro headset like 2 weeks ago, but for some reason Astro wasn't shipping out because of the holidays till the 9th. So they literally just shipped out like, what is it? The 10th? They literally shipped out yesterday. So I still gotta wait like another week to get my Astros. Once I have Astros though, I'm gonna be sound whoring like a motherfucker. Oh! He's still in a corner? I guarantee that kid's gonna be in the same corner too. I'm gonna go find his fucking ass and kill him. What a little bitch, man. What? Oh, that just... Ooh, that fucking gets me going so much. He is! Look at him! Look at him! Look at him! Little fucking... Oh, dude! Camping little motherfuckers, dude. I cuss a lot. I'm sorry. I almost killed my teammate. I'm gonna try to tone down the saying the F word every, you know, every couple words. Because I notice I do that a lot. I don't know. It's just kind of habit. I don't know why, but... Yeah, so sorry about that if I cuss too much. I don't even know what that was, but it just destroyed me. That looks crazy. Oh, of course, behind me. Yep, cool. Cool, bro. Ooh, you scared the shit out of me, bro. I got your back. I got your back, Mr. Robot. Woohoo! Almost died. Almost walked right into that. I need to be checking corners because I know somebody's going to be in a corner. That kid is going to be in a corner again. That's just how he plays. Oh, I walked into that. I saw it and I walked into it. That was pure stupidity. How did I kill him, dude? I hate that shit. Like, if I shoot you first, fucking die, man. There's none of that fucking, I didn't hit you enough bullshit. I don't know, dude. It's supposed to be hardcore. I don't know. That's why I like hardcore in the first place. You get a lot less hit markers. And core, man, I feel like I shoot people so much and they just walk it off, man. Like, I didn't even do damage to them in core. That's why I'm playing hardcore. But it still annoys me. I don't know. It's just something that irks me every time I play Call of Duty. Like, I shoot somebody and don't do enough damage to them and they kill me. It's how it is. Happens to everyone, though. That's just the nature of the game, I'm assuming. Well, I know that's the nature of the game. I've been playing for fucking years. In a corner? I seen you. That was that guy, too, that sits in a corner, wasn't it? Oh my god, dude.
Enemy UAV.
Every time I've seen that kid, he's been in the corner. It's retarded. And that time he's in the corner in the back of his own spawn. I don't know if it was the same kid, but who else camps in the corner? Okay, a lot of people camp in the corner. I know it's Call of Duty, but... Oh, and I got you, dude. I didn't think I was going to get him for a second. thought the recoil was gonna... Yep, that was a guy. Man, I keep feeling like I'm hearing them behind me! Bigger than shit. I thought I saw a teammate down there. What? There's a teammate down there. Who shot me then? Alright. Anyone else?
Enemy UAV.
I hate enemy UAV. Ooh, dude, that was stupid. That was so stupid. Meleeing never works, especially with the freaking sliding and shit, because it just slide right through it. I tell me I did not hit him. Okay, okay, I probably didn't. If you look back at that slow enough, I probably completely missed.
Shooter in the
we have a man down.
People, man, just like to sit in one spot. That's just how people play Call of Duty. It's disgusting. I really... Okay. No fucking way, I didn't... That guy was smart, he didn't try to pop out and challenge me again.
Time's almost up.
I mean, he could've won, not saying I would've won, I'm just saying, like, I had to drop on him for sure. Oh, and I got killed. And I got killed for a game-winning kill. How prime is that? At least we going positive, like shit. Man, it's taking me a little bit to get used to this game. For real. I can't seem to find, like, a groove to do, like, really good, like, every game. I don't know. It's just kind of... I'm just kind of doing average here, you know?
This can't happen again.
Oh! I itched. Alright, we level 11 now.
Pay more attention.
Barely level 11, too. Let's see what I got for this. Ooh, I haven't even put quick draw on. Ooh, why did I not have quick draw on? I need more camos, man. I want more camos. What we got for new weapons? New shotgun. I'm not really a shotgun user. Never really have been a shotgun user, so fuck that. Lethal. Ooh. Dude, these secret grenades are kind of cool, so I'm going to put these on. Once I get the Elo sight, I'll start using sights on this, but... I'm not really fucking around with a reflex. Maybe I'll try the Trojan for a little bit, but I don't know.
Recon pass complete. UNSA hostiles confirmed.
Mars Eternum.
All right, we're back. We're back with the second game too. All right, we're back with the second game here. Still playing hardcore team deathmatch. At least I think I'm playing hardcore, right? Yeah, I'm playing hardcore. There's no HUD. What's up, dog? I see you. Of course they're behind me, man. Why are they never not behind me? Woo! Did not even think that guy was going to be there. That was random.
We're in the lead.
Come on, where's everyone at? I was behind a bus! What is this, wanted? Is he fucking bending bullets or something? That was stupid. I should not have died right there. Okay. Okay. Do I reload so fast with this gun? I love it.
You lost the lead. Enemy UAV in your vicinity.
No. Why did they get a UAV? They always fuck me up when they have a UAV. Oh, I see you. Why did he not kill me, man? He had to drop on me for real. Oh, my accuracy with this is not that great. What's up, dog? Oh, and his buddy got me. What? There's always another kid. Oh, I don't want that. Ew. Okay, I guess we're using this. Ooh, what kind of sight is this? Ew. I don't like this. I don't like this at all. I want my other gun back, for real. Of course. I didn't even get that kill. Nice.
Enemy UAV in your vicinity.
What'd you see up there? Camping little shit. Rolling up here. Hopefully. Of course, they must have had a UAV, because that guy was waiting for me, man.
Enemy UAV in your vicinity.
Yep, now they for sure got a UAV. Why don't we have a UAV? Can someone on our team get one, please? That would be a fucking great help. There's always one more I don't see. Oh, there's actually like three more there. Damn. Okay, okay. Go find somebody. Come on, show yourself. Yep, yep. Nope.
You're halfway there. Push it. Let's win.
Oh, Jesus. Of course, that guy just rolled up behind us and killed us all. Oh, my God. Oh, camping at the statue, bruh. I didn't think I was gonna get him, but I did. What was that? My accuracy like veered off to the right like a foot. Man, that was me. I just jerked it is what that was. Ooh, I got a UAV. Come on. Come on. Go get that motherfucker. How did, of course he got me, man. I mean, I hit markered him from a distance. That's about it.
Drone support is active. Friendly scarab active.
I find myself sometimes looking at the mini map more than the actual fucking screen. What is going on? I keep getting caught on things. I just need to go in berserk mode. Run around like a maniac. How did I not kill him, man? I'm getting hit markers with this gun now in hardcore. So stupid, man. I clearly shot that guy fucking first, man. I didn't even see him. Man, see, the wall running just doesn't feel as fluid in this game as it does in Black Ops 3. I feel like I get caught on corners. I get caught on walls, like, all the time. Like, it's not fluid like it was in Black Ops 3. And that really bothers me. Where the fuck did that guy even come from, man? I'm starting to get really fucking annoyed with this game. I'm gonna be honest right now. Right, dude. Yep, I'm getting fucking pissed off now. I've noticed with this game, like, I can only play it for maybe 45 minutes, and I'm pissed, like, at everything about it, man. This game's so aggravating for me to play, I don't know. Maybe it is for everyone, maybe it's just the way this game is, but it pisses me off a lot. Okay, it's pretty much, I get a kill, I die, I get a kill, I die. I see you up in a window. I was gonna die probably if I tried to challenge that any sooner. Alright, I mean, at least we're going positive. I mean, I'm doing about the same every game, you know, like a 1.2 KD, that's 1.26, but I'm doing alright. I should be doing a lot better. Eventually.
Victory.
Oh, I need a stretch! Oh, I like that guy's emblem. Potleaf. Ooh, I like that, bro. I like that. I want that one. I still have, like, a complete basic title and emblem, don't I? I should probably, you know, make that something. Standard. I have all these to pick from. Really? America! I don't know why. I have, just because. Well. America, America. Oh, that's not America. America, America. Title name is just America, America. No, I'm changing that. I don't like that at all. What the fuck? I don't have anything for any of these. That's cool. Okay. Standard, and we'll go with... None of these are really that cool. We'll go with this random dude's face, I guess. Nope, not that. This one. Yeah. Emblem. What do you got actually any cool emblems? Not really, huh? Infinite Warfare logo. What the fuck? I'll just go with this random triangle symbol. Why not? Alright, we're here with the third game. I'm sticking to this Karma 45. I want to get, like, everything unlocked for it. Because this gun is really good. At least I'm doing pretty good with it. I don't know. Maybe I actually should try a different gun. Nah, I'm sticking to it. Same map again, too. Target in the open. Of course, he's in a fucking corner just laying down, man. People fucking are just so shitty. What was that? What even killed me?
We've lost the lead.
My teammate literally spawned there! He spawned behind the guy I was shooting! What the fuck is that, man?
We've lost the lead.
Dude, I don't feel safe. I didn't get that kill. That's cool. Man. The kid is laying down again. People that just lay there and just wait for people, man. Like, what are you doing? How is it fun to play like that? I just don't know. I don't understand it. I just can't comprehend how people, like, enjoy playing like that. It just pisses me off every time. That guy was creeping there, too. These kids so far, I've noticed, are pretty hardcore campers. I mean, not all of them, of course, but there's a good amount of them on the other team that are campers. Like, shit! I feel like he's laying over here somewhere. He is, dude! I knew it! I didn't even get the kill, but still. It's like, what are you doing? Look at him! Just laying everywhere, man! What? Play such, like, pussies, man. I didn't even kill that guy. How did I not kill him?! I shot him way before he shot me! Fuck you, little piece of shit. Alright. Alright, bro. I should probably clarify, like, when I play Call of Duty, it's just natural for me to get mad. Like, that's just how I play Call of Duty. I don't know. Like, when I play Call of Duty, I always rage. Every single time I play it. It's just kind of like how I play. I don't really know what else to say besides that. I mean, yeah. Oh. Got one of them. Get the other one, please. Or did he... I got him. Ooh, teammate, I almost killed you, or killed myself trying to kill you. What's up, dog? Ha-ha! They're always where I never expect them to be. Whoa, little turret thing! Didn't know those were what the turrets looked like.
The enemy's halfway there. Take them down.
Dude, what are you doing in that fucking corner? People, man, people. I'm gonna go kill that kid. I guarantee you he's probably still laying over there. Oh, man. If that wouldn't have blown up, I would have got at least two, maybe three kills right there. But I thought the guy was gonna be in the corner again. Nope, he's not there. Okay. Forgot that thing was there, too. Pretty much walked right in front of that turret, let it kill me. Whoa, where did this guy come? Where was he at? I was completely already under where he could even see me by the time he killed me. What was that about?
We're in the lead.
Is that an enemy? No, that's a teammate. Of course. I fucking jerked down to the left. What? Half the time I don't even know, like, who the fuck shoots. Alright, apparently that guy was just able to fucking matrix every one of my bullets right there and just not even take one. People, man, they're always in corners. That's just where they are like to be, in a fucking corner. Ooh, I would have died for sure if both bullets connected.
We're winning this fight.
Is he over here? Nope. Is that a guy? I think that was a guy. How am I not finding anyone? Yeah, that thing's down. I don't like those turrets, man. It's pretty much a free kill for whoever has the thing when I land in front of it. Okay. Cool. Like, why can't I wall run on that? Why does it just knock me off? I feel like there's a lot more areas you could wall run on in Black Ops 3. I might be completely wrong with that, but it just feels like... Where did he even come from? Alright, I guess, man. I mean, a 1.37 KD is not bad. I mean, 26-19, but I just wish I could be doing better than this. That gun's kind of cool. For real. That gun looks dope.
Mission
failed. Yeah. We made it to level 12, though. Well, no. Yeah, level 12. We made it to level 12. Jeez. I'm actually really starting to enjoy this game. Like, the more I play it, the more I, like, get used to it and learn about it and, like, understand it, I'm actually starting to like it a lot more. So, yeah. Good thing I'm actually giving this game a try and doing this whole Road to Commander thing, because I don't think I would have really played this game if I wasn't going to do this Road to Commander thing. Anyways, I really hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you did, leave me a like or a comment or both. I hope you guys are having a fantastic day or night or whenever you're watching this. And like always, I'm Dusky, and later.